Hello, everybody, and welcome to a playthrough that you probably have seen from other YouTubers. Welcome to Doom Eternal. I'm going to play Curse of Violence. Why not? I feel the challenge. I like Ultraviolence. I probably might play Nightmares on my own time. Thank you.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Before I do anything else, I'm going to change my settings of my controls here. I don't like my controls. Oh, I can enable my controller. How nice. Oh. No. Key aboard. Okay. Keyboard binding. I am the oddball. I mean, I could play with the controller. I could. I hardly play like that, so... Wait, no. So, this is my first time going to be playing Doom Eternal. I have not played it myself. So, bear with me. Oh, the chainsaw is gonna be amazing. This is gonna be fun. Oh, I'm gonna love this too much. Too much fun. Okay, combat shotgun. That will need to be changed. There we go. Just like my okay. We have that set up, and now time for demon controls. I'm the oddball, so that's fine. I'm not sure I will play. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna turn off VSync because I don't need that. All right. Kills. When you damage a demon enough, it becomes staggered and begins to flash. When close, press E or number 2 to glory kill it. Glory killing always spawns health drops. The less health you have, the more health drops the demon spawn. Hi, buddy. Chainsaw. Press C or 3 to instantly chainsaw demons and refill your ammo. The chainsaw requires fuel. Gas canister pickups refuel the chainsaw. One fuel pit slowly refuels over time. What am I doing? Double jump. Press space or number pad 0 to jump into the air. Yep, double jump. I already know this stuff, so. Thank you. Sticky bomb. I will have a sticky bomb. Thank you. Yeah. Weapon mods. Yep. Weapon mods are very useful. Big reach smartness. Armor, very important. That's console.
We'll be right back. You can't.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Gecko! All demons have their classic look. Marker. What's up, buddy? Down. ammo. I am an ammo low. Give me. Yep. Okay. There we go. Got the whole map. I already unlocked one secret so far. Oh. can I say? Glorious. I will shotgun snipe you, bitch. Wall climb. Yep. Wall climb. Have to dash. Well, sort of dash. Hello, soldier. Zombie soldier. Hi. How are you doing? Hey, precision bolt. Very good. Favorite thing I love to do in video games. It's called sniping. Wow. The cacti demon. It's a pressure demon with a powerful close range bite. Yep. Dum 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 dum. Get out of here. game. Now run out of shotgun ammo. Yes or no, game. Make up your mind. Yes, I did. This arachnid is just falling behind me. That isn't good. Nope. You're not killing me. That would be a first death for me. Yes. Please. I'm gonna have three secrets left. No. In here, Kakko. That's what I like to know. Bit of a silly area for you to spawn, don't you think? Yeah. Hi, Dad. A raccoon is trying to get me, even though I shot its thing. Yeah, I got killed by a raccoon. Well, I'm probably gonna die. Yep, dead. Okay, let's see how this goes. Gecko, give me a chance, please. If this game gives me any beam, I swear. The action time is terrible right now. Eat grenade! Hey, Zombie, how are you? You wanna come closer? Well, that sort of went better. Right in the mouth.
Inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Travel. Fast travel is now locked. Hell priests. I was just expecting another switch there. No, wrong button.
The Con Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
No man can pass through the gate. It is... This stops nothing. The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again. As it is written, from the souls of the non-believers. You will not save them from their judgment.
Get the hell out of here.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
I don't know what I missed. I missed one toy. One freaking toy. One bloody toy I missed. Ugh.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The Flame Belch is now ready for your approval.
Very good.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
Yeah, well. Flame Belch. My ash. I need more ammo, that's for sure. Give me ammo first, and I'll deal with it.
The portal is activated and ready when you are.
I missed the toy, that's for sure. I will be going back for that one when I can.
Thank you.
Locate the Keen. Oh, look at all that demon bodies. Surviving a death blow sounds pretty good. Alright, let's go. I have one rune so far. Come on! weapon points. Yep. That way yet.
Well.
Crunch. Grab that. Excuse me? Excuse me, what?
Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Really? Saint Novik. Oh, look at that! It's a buddy. It's a little rabbit. By the way, go find all those. You'll see all of those in all of the parts of the game. If you never played this. So, yeah. If you have, good for you. If you have not, go for it. Oh, here we go. Hi, buddy. How are you doing? Can you stop putting your balls in my face?
Additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Secret encounters. Well done. I want to play two levels of this game. What I'm trying to do. Okay, there is a secret right there, so... yeah. I don't think you guys want to find this boat! Whoa, I didn't say fire. Shit. Oh, listen to that. Oh, I see. Keep on fucking my ass. Why I'm getting the micro missiles? Because I can rock the enemy easy.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Yes, let's do it. Really? Very touchy. Fire it like Iron Man. My timer. Explode. Yes. Well, that was great. Sort of. What's back here? Elf. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Was able to play a mech, that would be amazing. Alright. Don't fart on me, Jesus. Thank you. what is left. Don't tell me it's a zombie. Game. It was a freaking zombie of all. Game. Buddy. Their tentacle? Seriously? Okay. Oh god. A button! You are a dick. You are not gonna have long range. So suck my nut. You fucking douche. I can always be an ass right now. Hello there. Terminator. I am Terminator Doom Guy. Or Doom Slayer. Yeah. I am the Doom Slayer. Oh, my fucking legs. I'm feeling like Jell-O right now. And they hurt a lot. Well, so much for my lives. Slayer key. Slayer gate. On the freaking Slayer challenges. I'll try more time to make my
time.
Shit. Oh, that's funny. I love that too much. God. That was stressful. I know it was stressful for me, but Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
The Betrayer? Wait a minute. There's something over there! Wow, that fast. I just noticed how fast that was going. One moment. Sorry about that. What am I doing? I'm playing Leapfrog. Hey. Kako, how you doing? That Kako is easy to find, to be honest. I'm being honest. Normally some people would not find him.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Betrayer, hi.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Alright, Betrayer. Now there is interesting lore of the Betrayer. I'm not gonna make this into a huge reading episode. Reading video, so no. Sorry.
Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Oh, very good. Ow. What did it? Game already. No, I'm not changing difficulty. Fuck that. these drugs. Rhodey, get me out of this goop. It's nasty goop. Get me out of it. Thank you. Nasty, nasty goop. Okay, it's around there. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, one moment. I'll deal with it some other time. I don't know what to do anymore.
Remaining Hell Priests by activating your celestial locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now. The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Yeah.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. I keep pressing that. Oh no. I like that. I like this though. That looks awesome. Yep. Markiplier's reference Easter egg. These are all Easter eggs of the books of every franchise out there. So, if you want to look them up, go look them up. There's Commander Keen. Yep. Doom guy is a complete nerd. Doom Slayer. I mean, what? Ice bomb.
The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
This should be fun. Oh, I wonder. Hello, buddy. Each time you unlock new demons, you will find a way to punish them entirely. Demon prison. Practice fighting demons without dying or permanently losing inventory such as ammo and extra lives. New encounters unlock as you progress through campaign and discover new demons. Exit through the portal when finished.
Let's go.
Hello, buddy.
This is an ARC broadcast. To any ARC personnel or survivors operating inside the Hellified Zones, please be advised. More Doomslayer sightings have been coming in. ARC leadership do not recommend any attempts to communicate with the Slayer directly. Please avoid all contact with Doomguy at this time. While it is clear that the Slayer is an enemy of the Challenge, it is unclear if he could also be a threat to civilians.
Okay. Thank you all for watching this first video of Doom Eternal. Thank you all. Peace out. Keep on the stuff. Laters. Well. There's that. Wow. Arachnitron.
Whoa.
Now I'm just gonna do the encounter off screen, maybe. Well, guess what? I found it. Nearly killing myself. Nice. Hi, guys. How are you? Alt space. Lovely stuff. Destroy an Arachnitron turret, ignite 4 demons with 1 blast of flame belch, acquire 1 sentinel crystal. Okay. Mission challenges. I already read that stuff. Thanks, game. Nope, back the hell up. Thank you. got the gargoyle.
Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Dope fish.
Personnel, please be advised.
Mechibus. Oh, lovely. Ha 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 ha. places, huh? I think I screwed up. I can't go back out there. Shields. Oh, goody. Boys, really? Good thing I got the plasma rifle. Thank you. have a little taste. Well then. Okay, game. I think my hand is just touching the touchpad on the mouse on my laptop. Oh no. How do I get you? Oh no, how do I get you? No! No! Oh fuck! Oh wait a minute.
Yeah.
whiplash.
I killed it? I don't even remember doing it. How did I kill the whiplash?
I don't remember killing the whiplash at all.
What even happened to the whiplash? What?
I'm speechless right now. I don't even remember how I killed the whiplash. Hi, Kako. Good. Meet my fist.
The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Ugh. fall.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
come on. Revenant.
Neural connection successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Playing as a Revenant. I did not need to use barrage there. Plus meat hook. Yes.
Whatever.
Sorry, guys. Vulnerable now, bitch.
Attention, all cultist base please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Thank you. Whoa. I can. That's not giving me much option. There we go. Now I can see everything. Oops. I keep on pressing that button. Which I don't need to. Damn it. That is fucking bullshit right now. Maybe I'm kind of out of this one. I swear, if somebody makes a fucking death count on this, I am going to fucking lose my mind right now. Fuck that. I was ready for that. Damn it. I was so ready for that fucking... this over with. Get out of here. Thank you.
big fuck you.
Oh. Hi. How are you?
I'm getting all choked up thinking about it.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Oh, wait a minute. Come on, stop pressing that button, me. Ah, fuck.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
I bet. I have to wait till I get
I will lock in signal now.
Right now.
motherfucker, man. Come on, fucking move already. Jesus. Exactly hit me. I don't even fucking know. That's fucking bullshit. Yes. I don't fucking care. Somebody can make a fucking. Makes fucking deaths. Count how many fucking deaths are I. It's a fucking game already. Get the hell out of there! Fucking win. You piece of shit. I'm done. I am fucking done. I'm getting out of here. I Here. I really don't fucking care.
Later. I'm pissed.